got glitter and platform shoes and hot chocolate.
Oh, yeah.
Who can forget songs like Everyone's a Winner and You Win Again? And of course, You Sexy Thing.
The
chart-topping band is back in the country for 70s Disco Mania, and we are absolutely thrilled to have them here today. Hot chocolate! Yeah. I've been bopping along to Hot Chocolate songs all morning. What is it about your music that endures all these years later?
It's the sex appeal of the lyrics.
Oh. Do you get sick of singing the songs?
Not at all. No, no. I mean, he's a singer, but I just love getting involved. And they're great songs. People could identify with the songs because it's said that 99.9% of the world think they're sexy.
Yeah. How do you keep the music sexy though?
The way he sings it. And the way he does it, yeah.
Well, can I just say I am one of those 99% of people. Now, Kenny, you of course took over from Errol Brown years ago.
Yeah.
They're big shoes to fill. How do you know bring it each and every night?
Well, you know the songs do it. Yeah. The band they've fit in pretty well with them. You know.
Yeah.
They've gave me the job. Yeah. Still got it.
Because you've got an amazing voice yourself.
Oh, oh thank you so much.
And speaking of sexy, how good's this suit? Yeah. There are a few women in this audience that are ready to rip your suit. Yeah. There's Kenny.
Yeah, well, just another day at the office.
Yeah, that's right. Now, Hot Chocolate, they're currently performing right around the country, and all of the details are on our website. We're going to let you play a hit. Yay. We're going to start with Everyone's a Winner. All right, take it away, Hot Chocolate. Short break, don't go anywhere. Yeah. Yeah.